下面我们请指挥为我们致辞。
I'd like to hear a few words from the conductor.
First of all, good evening, everybody. It's very nice to see you here. And while I was conducting, I was thinking, we need music to survive. No, we don't need it, because we can survive with food, we eat, we sleep, we work. So why? We do music, we do art, to remind ourselves that we have a small God inside us, that we are small gods, that we can create, that we belong to the spirit of the universe. I would like to say thank you very much for your commitment. Yes. Okay. Up. Okay. I can use the baton, but the microphone less. Also, the baton depends. Sometimes yes. Sometimes. Anyway, Adam, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for your commitment for arts and beauty. And you are a very special person, at least for two reasons. One, because you are extremely generous for art, and your commitment is deep. And the second, because we can read in your eyes your passion and your deep love for music and opera. For this very special reason, come on the podium. Come on the podium, please. I would like to donate, to give you a very special gift. I want to give you, as a present, the baton that I use tonight. It's a very powerful baton. I would like Adam to try. So try, please. I leave you there.
实际上刚才我把程序弄错了，因为刚才是结束曲，结束曲之前呢要给指挥啊、乐团呢、啊、给艺术家献花的，但是我们还是那个，反正是忘了，<笑>啊，那个我们刚才呢是那个理发师，对吧？理发师里面呢有这个好心人。 然后也有那个贪财的，也有追求爱情的，反正大家都各得其所，是吧？然后刚才我们那个男低音呢唱了一首叫《城里谣言满天飞》，是吧？那个我在我们那个大厦里呢，实际上我们的客户都是银行，我们这些客户呢，我们使用的都是资讯，Bloomberg也在我们这楼里面，所以每天我看我们的客户都在用他们的终端，是吧？每天信息啊资讯不断。 但是一直也没听过什么谣言，所以我刚才就一直在想，这谣言从哪来的？从微信里来的。这微信的东西千万别看，都是谣言。十二月是童话月，所以我们用灰姑娘来结束我们今天的这个音乐会，就是希望这个。 每个人都梦想成真，另外一个，我解释一下，这个呢是上帝的十诫，就不能干的十件坏事，所以我自己留下了。这个。 这个权杖呢，我觉得意大利人可能更需要，所以还是等一下请公使先生给带回去。